Praise, O Lord. Praise our newborn son.
Jeremy has explained to me that he'd like to sort of do a parallel experience of the Father and the Son, and then sort of an overarching look at, I guess, questions relating to the Holocaust.
Hail your wounded kings, for they fail to feel the mercy you bring. Still they sing for tomorrow, as I recall the voices crying out from all around me. Why, Lord, haven't you found me? My now, so how do I begin? Where do I start? With an iron will but a frozen heart. Please, O Lord, can you ease my troubled mind? For I long to leave these burdens behind, find a place for my sorrow.
What I'm hoping it will contain is some optimism at the end, because my own feeling about this whole experience, you know, looking back on my life, except for that 1 year, life has been very good to me.
Well, if bygones be bygones, well, hell, right on then. Let sleepy dogs lay right down there where they lie. I got a 1 foot in the grave, used what they gave me, mama saved me. I'm gonna leave before my time, and I'll tell you why. Something the matter, wouldn't you rather be happier instead of always running around and round in circles? A circle than everything you said, or would you rather be dead?
6 million down, one more.
6 million down, one more.